So what we're gonna do now is Brian's gonna point in a direction for me to explode to. I have to process that information the same way I would in a game as to which way the balls hit, and I'm gonna react. Okay, so I'm gonna come off the ground, he's gonna point, and I'm gonna explode in that direction. Make sure that you're exploding hard off of it. So what you don't wanna do is this. And be slow, you wanna be explosive on that approach. See how much ground you can cover on that.